Hey, hello, dear friends. How are you? It's Craedon Rountree right now. I just wanted to come to you and read you one of my favorite stories. It's probably one of my all-time favorite books. It's Guess How Much I Love You. It's by Sam McBratney and illustrated by Anita Jerram. And, well, I just had a little time on my hands out here in the Northwest, and I just wanted to read one of my favorite all-time stories. Let me get my glasses. Yeah. I hope you enjoyed it half as much as I do. Guess how much I love you. Little Nut Brown Hare, who was going to bed, held on tight to Big Nut Brown Hare's very long ears. He wanted to be sure that Big Nut Brown Hare was listening. Guess how much I love you, he said. Oh, I don't think I could guess that, said Big Nut Brown Hare. This much, said Little Nut Brown Hare, stretching out his arms as wide as they could go. Big Nut Brown Hare had even longer arms. But I love you this much, he said. That is a lot, thought Little Nut Brown Hare. I love you as high as I can reach, said Little Nut Brown Hare. I love you as high as I can reach, said Big Nut Brown Hare. That is very high, thought Little Nut Brown Hare. I wish I had arms like that. I'm not making this up, man. This is one of the best books of all time. Then Little Nut Brown Hare had a good idea. He tumbled in upside down and reached up the tree trunk with his feet. I love you all the way up to my toes, he said. Little bugger. And I love you all the way up to your toes, said Big Nut Brown Hare, swinging him up over his head. I love you as high as I can hop, laughed Little Nut Brown Hare, bouncing up and down. But I love you as high as I can hop, smiled Big Nut Brown Hare. And he hopped so high that his ears touched the branches above. That's good hopping, thought Little Nut Brown Hare. I wish I could hop like that. I love you all the way down the lane, as far as the river, cried Little Nut Brown Hare. I love you across the river and over the hills, said Big Nut Brown Hare. That's very far, thought Little Nut Brown Hare. He was almost too sleepy to think anymore. Then he looked beyond the thorn bushes, out into the big dark night. Nothing could be farther than the sky. I love you right up to the moon, he said, and closed his eyes. Oh, that's far, said Big Nut Brown Hare. That is very far. Big Nut Brown Hare settled Little Nut Brown Hare into his bed of leaves. He leaned over and kissed him goodnight. Then he lay down close by and whispered with a smile, I love you right up to the moon and back. Oh, God bless. That's a great story, isn't it? Anyway, I just wanted you all to know that I wish you kind thoughts and best wishes. And remember that not everything in this world is so darn bad. And I'll be coming to a town near you, maybe not so much to read, but to do some couch surfing and a little of this and that and see some friends. So heading down to Northern California, Central California, Southern California, then I'm going to scoot out and go on over to the East Coast. I'm going to stop hither to and fro, ride a little Greyhound bus. Who knows what I'm going to do, but I may see you. And good thoughts to you all, my friends. And remember, someone always watches you when you sleep.